World's first commercial tattoo robot. Blackdot AERO tested and explained. Say hello to the future of body art. Blackdot's tattoo robot known as AERO, Artist Enabled Robotic Operator. It's currently making waves at Bang Bang Tattoo in New York, and no, it's not replacing artists, it's helping them. Using advanced computer vision and AI, AERO scans your skin and tattoos with pin sharp precision, dot by dot, with each dot the width of a human hair. That means super crisp lines, consistent shading, and less trauma to the skin. Think of it as a super steady hand that never drinks too much coffee. Tattoo artists still design the piece and oversee the work, but the robot handles the application, ensuring smoother, safer, and potentially quicker results, especially for text and fine line work. Cost-wise, right now the machine costs around $120,000 to build, though mass production could bring that down to $50,000. Not exactly cheap, but neither is laser removal. And while a few experimental tattoo robots have popped up before, Blackdot AERO is the first to be used commercially with real-world customers and real skin. So if you want your ink applied with machine-level precision and human-level creativity, the robot chair might be your next seat. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.